Hi friends, in this video let us solve a network theory related question asked in GATE 2000 instrumentation paper. The question is, superposition theorem doesn't hold for option A RLC networks, option B networks containing diodes and RC elements, option C linear op-amp circuits, option D LC networks. So we know that superposition theorem is applicable only for first, we know it must be a network should be a linear network. Linear network only, right? So it may be a time invariant or time variant, that is not an issue. The network must be a linear network, right? The network may comprise independent source, right, or linear dependent source. If the network has independent sources or linear dependent sources, there also we can apply superposition theorem. And if the circuit has linear passive elements, if the circuit has linear passive elements, what are those linear passive elements? If the circuit contains RLC, we can apply superposition theorem, right? If the circuit has linear transformers, we can apply superposition theorem, right? And it is working for, you can use to find voltage and current, but not power, okay? So the circuit should be a linear network. So just now option A is talking about RLC network. I told superposition theorem is applicable to linear passive network, that is RLC. So for this we can apply, and the network linear. So whatever the circuit which is linear, we can apply. LC, I told already, RLC if we can apply, LC also we can apply. So here only we cannot apply. So the answer is, it is doesn't hold. Please see this. The networks containing diodes, we know diode is a non-linear device, right? So since the diode has, if it is simply RC, means we can apply superposition theorem, but it is containing diodes. Since the diode is a non-linear network, we cannot use superposition theorem. Thank you.